know if they need the accurate, but they don't. I can tell you they don't hard get AR-15 parts or anything.
Oh, trust me, they do.
It's obviously no.
Well, yeah, but those are all five pieces, though.
Yeah, I don't think you hard get. I'd say they're probably no box, so.
Dude, if you keep moving your head that fast, I'm not gonna get a good camera.
Yeah, well. I don't try to go slew or.
Yeah, Tokyo look back at this and be like, wow, Jake has terrible belay form. This is why I make common noise.
I'm just add markups to it.
I'm just glad I'm not doing it. Jump off the wall.
Get your door wrong. Instructional video.
You should take a picture of that little nubby guy.
Yeah, that'll be our next plug fire production video. What not to do.
Yeah, that's far enough.
Wow. No barrel. I thought you ran on big stuff last time.
Oh yeah, that last boat hunt was brutal.
I don't think I'm gonna like cool ever recommend the place again. Doug knows what we want.
Like this is cooler, I feel like, than the other place. At least you cool. Went to the wall in the woods, I'm like, oh, I made it up. And I made it back down.
I think I just want to climb up that side.
What?
Yeah, right there.
And what's this walking in nonsense that they're like figuring out? Have you actually, ever actually seen Cam walk? Like, I thought they were trying to say that. I didn't know that they knew so much.
Oh, hit the camera, Chad. Oh, hit it again. Like 5 minutes. I'm going to make a anchor system right at that ledge.
Oh, that's all far we're going.
Yeah.
You just want to do it in one go?
We could, but having this is the better ledge to have people up on.
Is it though?
Yeah, it's definitely wider.
That one crack, you can walk all the way in.
It's true too. Thank you. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. That's a little smaller. Yeah, we'll camp out up here. I'm going to blade you from top, and then you're pulling gear as you come up, and then we'll blade Chad from top, and then we'll blade Cody from the top. What did I say?
Am I up or is Chad up?
It doesn't matter. Who can tie the knot better? We want Chad up next, because you're holding the rope. Yeah, it's going to be pretty quick, really.
Wait, but did you also say that yesterday? When you did the demo out?
No, I did not.
So, do you want to be off belay?
Yeah, you can take me off belay. Alright.
Yeah, you gotta come back up. What? Like, I'm holding the rib in front of me. Can you give me some pictures from the ground?